When it comes to my art, it's rare that there's going to be human-made objects. This is the whole thing with, you know, nature. It's all going to come from the organic. I like to try and incorporate that into my work as much as possible. Inspiration is just a feeling of kind of motivation and wanting to get something done. In any walk of life, if you're doing something, you know, constructive, it's good to have people around you that are also motivated to get things done. You see other people do things and it inspires you to better yourself. As an artist of any degree, you should never necessarily be satisfied with what you've got done. Anybody, you know, doing art really needs to kind of, you know, get around a bit. There's no point staying in the one place for too long or anything like that. It's good to expand and meet new people. Different countries have got different frames of mind in terms of what's accessible for artists to do. I've moved recently from Ireland. Vancouver is absolutely thriving. Great scenery, mountains, the sea, loads of wildlife. It's going to be great.